What is power? Is it brute strength? Or is it the ability to pick up on weakness in others? Empathy, for example, supposedly makes you acutely aware of the sufferings of other people. But it could also point out with great clarity precisely where to hit, especially in places where your opponent doesn't even know that he or she is vulnerable.